And time for some RAV4 action right here. Got the taco there. Can it make it? You guys can't tell, but that hill's pretty big. Damn. What's up, you guys? Welcome back and welcome if you're new. In today's video, we're gonna be showing you guys Steve's brand new
2021 RAV4.
Let's get it. All right, Steve, we're gonna kind of basically give the viewers a Q&A and just kind of why you ended up getting this car. And then we're gonna go ahead and just kind of let them know, of course, the plans for this thing and what we're gonna be doing with it on the YouTube channel.
So that being said, you wanna explain just kind of what this is exactly though, because it's not a regular RAV4 compared to what your regular soccer mom gets. What is this exactly?
So this is the 2021 RAV4 TRD off-road. Now, a lot of people will laugh at it, it's like, it's not off-road capable, but for me, you know, it's enough for what I'm trying to do. If I wanted to get crazy in rock crawl, I would have gone to Tacoma. But me, I've always been one to be a little different. I like approaching those different cars, those like weird, quirky things. That's just who I've been my whole life, honestly.
We all know it's a RAV4, but what makes this RAV4 different than others?
Well, this RAV4 specifically is actually the TRD off-road all-wheel drive. And what you get with the TRD off-road all-wheel drive, you get better wheels and tires, you do get a terrain select, and a couple other little like minor details that makes this a little bit more off-road capable than some of the other RAV4s.
Hell yeah. So let's go ahead and just jump right up to the front right here. So I'm not too familiar with the RAV4s, so you're gonna have to kind of school me on this. I know we are gonna do mods on it and we're gonna show it on the channel, but as far as for the front, do all of them come with LED upgraded headlights, or is it like, you know, like on the Tacomas, you have to choose that option? On these, is it just standard?
On these ones, the fog lights, I believe, are standards LED fogs. Also, headlights, I believe, is standard across all of them. They are LED, but as you said, we do have some mods coming up in the future for the specific car as far as lighting goes.
All right, so since it is a TRD off-road, one more thing while we're in the front, why did you go with this versus the Adventure package?
Very specifically, the front grille. The Adventure package and all the other lower end models have a different bumper and grille style, and one of the mods that's coming up in the future is actually going to be a grille swap. I'm not going to reveal too much about that, but if I wanted to do that specific grille swap, I would also have to get a front bumper, and to me it was just easier just to get the TRD off-road front end.
And you guys are gonna like the grill he's installing. You guys will see why when we get there. Let's go ahead and now move off to the side over here. So looking at the wheels, like you said, I know they come with different wheels. So you wanna just kinda explain as far as what kind of tires it has, and yeah.
The TRD off-road wheels wheels and tires are actually 18-inch TRD specific wheels. And it also comes standard on the off-road package with Falcon Wild Peaks.
Hell yeah, and they are, I believe, all terrains, so it is a little better tire than what you would get on other all terrains. It has a little bit more aggressive pattern. Another thing that you get with the TRD off-road, you guys can probably kind of see it on the camera. You want to explain to them what kind of like suspension it has, I guess you could say?
Toyota actually says that they valve the struts differently, and they also have a slightly taller springs for it to be more off-road capable. I believe the difference between this and the Adventure package is about half an inch, if I do remember that correctly. So you do get a bit more ground clearance as opposed to that one.
And I know that you are going to be swapping out the suspension, so it does come with a good suspension, but we're not going to reveal what suspension he got just yet. You guys are going to have to watch the how to install video, but it is going to raise it a bit more. Now on the TRD off-road, I know it does come kind of like with a roof rack of some sort. It looks kind of janky, but it's standard, I guess, on these ones. Do you plan on doing anything with that, or are you leaving it?
Yes, I do, actually. I do. There's many plans for a lot of things, roof rack being one of them, but like I said, stay tuned for future videos.
Hell yeah. Let's go ahead and now move to the back. I'll be honest, I kind of like the look of these right here. You want to talk about the back a little bit?
Well, the back is pretty much like any other standard RAV4. I did get the blackout emblems. This particular model that I got came with that. The rear trunk latch is actually electronic, which I really enjoy a lot about that. This is like one of the nicer cars that I've had in a while, so having a little creature comforts is really nice.
Hell yeah. And it is very spacious back there. We've already camped in it, and how was it back there?
It was very comfortable. Me, I'm a little bit of a shorter guy. I'm about 5'3", 5'4", and me, I folded the seats down, I fit perfectly. If you're a little bit taller guy, might have a little bit trouble sleeping in there, but you could probably move the seats up and be just fine.
Hell yeah. And for us that we do camping and go off-road, you want to show them something cool that's in the back over there?
This does have a 120-volt plug. So in the future, I don't know, maybe I will, maybe I won't. Maybe there'll be a little space here for a fridge.
Damn.
We'll just see.
Hell yeah. Plans and plans. Another thing with this actual model, the cool thing that I thought about it, which is going to be in the inside, it's actually leather. So let's go ahead and hop in the inside and we'll show you guys some of the features and just what it comes with.
On the inside, the difference of the TRD Pro that you get is actually the better seats, and you do have embroidered TRD right here. One thing I also really like about the TRD Pro, and check out the stitching, it is red. Every other model, it comes in orange, and I do not like the way it looks. But this black and with the red stitching looks perfect.
Hell yeah. And then another thing that you were doing while we were driving, no, I'm just kidding, but what were you doing? What does it come with? Sunroof.
Yes, it does come with a sunroof. Almost forgot about that. I'm not sure if I have it open, but as you can see there, it does come with the sunroof. Damn. Don't know how often I'm gonna keep it open since we are in the dust a lot off-roading, but it's a nice little thing to have, you know?
Hell yeah. And you want to sit in the back just to kind of show them how big it is in the back over here? I believe it's a lot bigger than our Tacomas, if you guys are watching and have a Tacoma. I like
as this. As I said, these seats do fold down. I can take this cover off, and I'm not gonna take it off just now, but just for demonstration purposes, I can lay down here pretty comfortably.
Damn. And that being said, even if you have your seats full forward, I'm gonna have them sit down right there on the other side just so you guys see how much space there is. So check it out. When he's in my Tacoma, his knees usually almost touch my seats. And check it out right here. A lot
plenty of space. And like I said, I'm a shorter guy, so driver's seat's gonna be up a little bit, but passenger seat, it's actually
same thing.
Pretty far back, and I still got plenty of leg room.
Hell yeah. Looks good, looks great. You want to give them kind of, if they're curious as far as, you know, what price is, I know you didn't pay sticker price, but you want to just mention what these bad boys run?
MSRP on these are about 38 grand if you go to their website. Let's round it up to 39 plus obviously shipping tags and stuff, but we're in a weird time right now with the coronavirus. There's a little bit of shortage of cars, and to be honest, I jumped on the first one I was able to get, and I'm not saying I like the price, but I'm very happy with the car.
So yeah, so just looking at it right here off to the side, like I was saying earlier, we have taken it off-road already. We've seen kind of what it does. We're gonna be testing this thing, of course, off-road in Cleghorn. Right now we did do like a little offshoot and it made it just well. It didn't even struggle. But the clearance is kind of what we're worried about. So that's probably going to be one of the first mods on this thing. Like I said, we're not going to tell you what brand he went with. You guys are going to have to just wait and see the video. But it is going to need some clearance because that's not going to be acceptable. Take it. He's also going to be doing, of course, more installs on it. And if you guys are curious on the journey for this thing, just please make sure to subscribe and follow the Instagram page that we have for it. He's going to be running it, of course, since it is his vehicle. So it's going to be awesome. So Dan, let's just go ahead and take a good look of it, how it looks stock, because pretty soon it ain't gonna look like that.
Alright guys, one thing I did forget to mention about these particular TRD off-road RAV4s, and that's actually down here. Skid plate. And as I'm not sure how well you can see that down there, but we on the first camping trip, it actually paid off itself off.
Damn, it really did get bashed in, you guys. He was rolling with us Tacoma boys, and yeah.
Hey, I gotta see how far I can make it, bro. If you don't push the limits, you're never gonna know where it's at, right?
And him saying that, make sure you guys stay tuned, because like I was saying, we are gonna test the limits on this thing. We're gonna be doing videos on it, and then pretty soon, once it's a little bit more capable, of course, I'm not saying it's not, but once we get the lift and everything on it, we're gonna be doing a RAV4 versus Tacoma video, just to kind of get the differences. That way someone out there that wants to buy it just kind of knows. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
So I know this reveal video was actually pretty quick. We just wanted to go ahead and show you guys basically what Steve ended up getting and the videos we're gonna be doing. I know we didn't say too much on it because we do wanna keep some of it a secret. Of course, right now it is completely stock. Just remember, it is a TRD off-road model. It's not a regular RAV4. So keep that in mind, you guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm kind of interested to see how well it does off-road when we go crazy with it. Like in
We've done little offshoots, like a little camping trip, but
hell yeah.
And it surprised me, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, even right now, just getting here, that little hill that you went up, that's, yeah, I'm not gonna say nothing, but yeah.
Like we said, guys, stay tuned. I'm very excited about this build, and I'm fucking glad that you guys are with us.
Hell yeah. So if you guys did like today's video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow his Instagram. It'll be in the description box below. See you guys. Jesse. It's here for you. It's here for you. Now. Like I said, it's super simple. Please feel free to subscribe.